know, a hippo.
Well, it's time for my nap. You know, naps are nice things, especially if you've got a nice, big, soft, cuddly, fluffy pillow here, like I do. And I do. And so, climb into bed here.
Oh, nice, big, cuddly, soft, fluffy pillow.
What was that? What was that? It sounded like the bell of a fire engine. Huh. Well, I'll go to the window and see if that was a fire engine bell.
Ah, pillow.
On second thought, if it was the bell of the fire engine, I'd still be hearing it. So I guess it wasn't on a fire engine. So I can go back to my nap again. The bell again, the bell again. Maybe it was the telephone, the telephone. I will go answer the telephone.
Pillow.
But if it was the telephone, Bert would have answered it. So it wasn't the telephone, which means I can go back to my nap and my nice, big, soft, fluffy pillow. The doorbell, the doorbell. It must be the doorbell. I will go answer the doorbell.
Pillow. Pillow.
Nobody was at the door. Hey! What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing with my pillow?
Oh, nice big cuddly soft pillow.
I know it's a nice big cuddly soft pillow, but that's my nice big cuddly soft pillow, and you've got to give it back to me.
I want the pillow. I want the pillow. The pillow. The pillow.
Okay, I tell you what.
What?
How about this?
What?
Suppose we share it.
Share?
You know, share. You know what that means.
Oh,
That means you take half and I take half.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay. I have half.
Yeah?
And you have half.
But,
boy. Here's your half.
But,
Oh, it's good. Eat. Oh, good. Oh, boy. Pillow. Fluffy. How you like it? Good.